Here is a quick video to show you how to use the Brieftons Oil and Vinegar Dispensers. Components. The dispensers comprise of a lid with a spout and an auto-open spout cover, a glass bottle, how to refill the dispensers. Remove the lid from the bottle by turning it counterclockwise. Pour the liquid of your choosing into the glass bottle. Place the lid back onto the glass bottle and turn it clockwise until the lid is firmly attached to the glass bottle. How to dispense? To pour, simply hold the handle and tilt the bottle at an angle. The spout's cover will automatically open, allowing the liquid to be dispensed smoothly. To stop pouring, simply place the bottle upright. The spout's cover will automatically close. Uses. The dispensers are suitable for oil, olive oil, salad dressings, cooking wine, syrup, soy sauce, vinegar, milk, coffee, juice, water, and other liquid condiments. They are not suitable for sticky liquids, such as honey, strawberry jam, tomato sauce, etc. Care instructions. Hand washing is recommended to prolong the life of the product. It is best to use a mild detergent and warm water to wash the dispensers. The glass bottle is not resistant to high temperatures. Do not subject it to temperatures of over 60 degrees Celsius. Do not wash the glass bottle in the dishwasher. Do not pour boiling liquids directly into the glass bottle. The dispenser is designed for storing and dispensing kitchen liquids, not for shaking dressings. Do not use it as a salad dressing shaker. Now it's time to put these dispensers to good use. Enjoy!